Morning. So, I am here in Jacques. It's 5:30 in the morning, and we are going hunting for a rare vegetable that lives up in the mountains, up there. And it's all very exciting with two French men that don't speak much English. French day.
Pas dans les cabines quand même. Les gens sont pas filmés. Mais les filles, les filles, tout ça. Mais comme ils sont dans la huche, là, Valérie, la fenêtre, elle est sortie.
Good. We are off. This mountain is called Canigou. Canigou? Oui? Canigou. Okay.
Half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yes.
Up.
Tranquille. Piano, piano.
So we've just come down this road, come up this road, and now we're going off road. In search of Couscouil. You take this.
Uh-huh. From the...
What's that?
Oui, oui.
Up.
Okay.
You look. Oh. This is no good.
Yeah, yeah.
With the knife. Okay.
Okay.
So that was our first sign of Couscouil. Smell these yellow flowers. This is what a baby Couscouil looks like. Baby! Some more here. A bit bigger. But we're looking for the big ones. Yummy. So, the sun is just peeping over that mountain. Ah, that's awesome. And I have found my first pickable Couscouil. Easy. Couscouil. So, may have to put the camera down for this. Gotta dig down a bit. Get them right from the base. So I understand. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna put the camera down. I know you're a fighter, but you never fall for me when there's shelter. Couscouil. We could be closer. We could be closer.
I'll let you know what it tastes like later. Apparently you eat it raw, so it's gotta be very good.
It's amazing.
Well, I tasted a bit.
Nice.
Really different flavor.
Like aniseed, but not. Like
lemony, zesty, full of nutrients. Amazing. One bag of couscous, another bag of couscous. Full. We've actually picked as much as we can carry. Amazing. And that only took an hour, maybe two. Random dog with a bell. What do you say to a dog in French? Viens ici. Viens ici. Oh, good doggy. Hi. Hi. Oh. We're clearly friends now. We definitely have more than enough now. I was wondering why they gave me a knife at the beginning of the day. To cut the couscous in order to fit it in the bag. Allez! Woohoo! Life's too short to even care at all. Whoa! I'm losing my mind, losing my mind, losing control. These fishes in the sea, they're staring at me. Whoa! And we made it. Couscous in hand. Look at this. Oh, it's like a sea. Now we have our vin rouge et pain et fromage et charcuterie. Way to live. Yeah. Yeah. Ricard. Ricard. Life's too short to even care. Whoa. Les moutons. I'm coming up now, coming up now out of the blue hole. So, morning, it's the next day, and this is how our couscous looks at present. Julio is hard at work. Here's Christine. So yes, they are currently being delicately chopped by the master of couscous.
Thank you.
And in a moment, he's going to do something else to them to make them look even more presentable. Okay. So, final stage of preparation. Oh, before I show you that, just want to point out where I am. Pretty awesome place, eh? That's the mountain that we climbed. Canigou. And here is the final stage of the preparation. Basically, he makes it look sexy. And in it goes. And it's ready to be eaten.
In the water.
Yep. Just water. And when you eat it, I have tried it and it is yummy. When you eat it with olive oil and some vinegar, if you want, salt and pepper. Voila. Oh, I kind of want to show you the chickens. Tomatoes, courgettes, some mint, some olives, and les poupoules. Hi guys. Hi. That's Sabrina over there, working hard as usual. There's the poo-pool house. Sorry guys, you're not getting out right now. They're seriously friendly. Oh. Yeah, they're the friendliest chickens I've ever met. They just want to jump out and hug you. If they could, with their little wings. Right, chickens. I always thought chickens were less friendly. Whoa, ow, what's the foot? Stop it. Right, that's enough of that, they started to attack me. Ah! Peach trees and vineyards, grapes. Here we've got cherries, figs down here. Love. Look at these little boys. Just softening up. It's a little bit cloudy, but we still love it. We're gonna climb this hill. So we start out with the world's most crazy wall. It's a bit mad. Yeah, going, running. How are you? The electric one. So this is it. Hot springs. Made some friends from America. We have set up a pretty cool camping site. Nice place on fire.
Good view.
Hot springs. This is our bedroom. Can't really see it. Probably a bit dark. But this is also a little friend who's out the window. Hello! Yes, mate.
Oh, the chickens are out. They're supposed to be cooped up.
Chickens! Chicken! New naughty chickens.
I don't know how they keep getting out. It's kind of amazing, really. They've left one behind.
Mate, oh. Come on, let's let him out, shall we? Come on, go see your friends.
Should we leave this open?
Then they can get back. That's right, mate. Come on, go for a run. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, this way. There's your friends. Be free.